Hey guys, just painted my body for my Wltoys 124019. Looks good. Did a splatter of dark metallic blue, little splatters of silver. Spray painted it just a metallic blue, and then faded in the white in the front. Man, didn't too bad for my first fade. And then I messed up on the windows a little bit. Got a lot of bleed over, so I did a light coat of the metallic blue so you can see through it. So a lot of pop in the sun, I think. So let me know what you think. Thanks, guys.